Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 13 in chapter 16. Chapter 16 is about sound wave. There, we can find the pressure function from the sound wave right at this one. Right, we need to get some quantities from this function. So, like wavelength, frequency, speed, and displacement amplitude. So let's see what the quantity is given. The rho. Density. And also from this function, we can say this term is called amplitude, pressure amplitude, right? We can write it there. And then this part is called wave number. Agree? Wave number is k. K equal to 2 pi divided by lambda or omega divided by v. And this term is called omega, angular velocity 2 pi f. So this is all the given quantities. See, first one asks you to find the wave number or wavelength. So wavelength, we look at this function, so easy. So we can just convert this function, get the wavelength as 2 pi over k, input the k, we get answer there. The second one look at the frequency, so we look at this function. Omega equals 2 pi f, so we can write the f in this function, get answer there. The next one, we need to find the speed. So speed in this function, right? So k equal to omega over v, so we can write the function v equal to omega divided by k, answer is there. The next one asks you to find amplitude. So we know the amplitude only determined by the pressure amplitude. So oscillation amplitude is determined by the pressure amplitude. We have this function, right? So in this function, you can see rho is given, v is known, f is given, so we can get the function for the amplitude, input known quantities, get answer there. Thank you.